Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Mad Max. Last we left off, we finished breaking through the jaws with our new Thunder Poon. We also managed to save Pink Eye. And now we are in her stronghold. So she looks like she's got a mission for us. Well, somebody does. Yeah, she does. So let's get her going here.
The time has come for us to uproot. There's no way we can stand up to Gastown. I'm sending my young ones away. Across the Great White. Out the unknown.
They'll run out of fuel and die.
But we're not using fuel. We'll build a dune ship on wheels with a sail to catch the wind.
Why are you telling me this?
I think you might help me, for a price. I've found a fitting sail. I know where to get it, but not how. As reward, treasure from the days of old.
Oh, yeah?
Still buried beneath the dunes and ruins.
Oh. Pink Eye intends to cross the Big Nothing and flee the rising madness of the Scrotus. But her crew lacks a good sail for the dune vessel. Scrotus has set up a big dew collector in nearby camp, Tyrant's Lash, using an old advertisement banner. Secure the banner for Pink Eye. History relic photo showing a secret stash of Tyrant's. Alright. So, hers is over there, huh? Alright, what we're actually going to do first things first, we're going to explore all of the outposts, like always, and then we get the very important scrap collector. We need that. So let us head back out.
It's not right, I tell you. Combustion is the only way to fly.
You know what? It's a dune. We can probably just cut straight through. It's so hard to see what your car is doing. Here we go. Beep beep. Oh, it didn't blow up. That thing was hurt too. Let's get this balloon popping. What the hell was that? Oh, a rock. I thought it was one of those breakable rocks. So many of them. We have to pay attention now. Oh god, my finger twitched. Ooh, what's this? Well, hello. Hey, good looking. What you What you doing? Is that the only guy here? Really? Stupid. Well, actually, we can probably get the upgrade the Thunder Harpoon, right? Ample Zinc Coil. See if we have enough. We don't. 900. Good to know. Woo! Alright, so there's fuel here. So my guess is it's at fuel. So let's go fill that some bitch up. Oh. Oh god, I couldn't jump over. Nope. I didn't jump right. Oh, I don't even jump that much. There's gotta be a different way up here somewhere. Where's that yet? Seriously. I see. Usually there's a yellow thing on where it shows you. Bum bum bum. Oh, and there's already gas up here, too. Lovely. Fuel this baby up. Oh, there's a reason why it's up here. What do you got in here? Okay, I think that should be enough. Whoa! The hell was that? What are you doing, Gem Bucket? What in the blue hell are you doing out there? Rotten Rusties.
Inco's Tower. Slow in one piece.
Scarecrow. Nothing there. There we go. Now we're cooking. Is that it? Yep. Nice. Wait, why is there only... There's three camps here. Maybe I didn't get it all. What the hell else would it be? Maybe it just didn't show up. One there. Stank gum. One there. And one there. We get... Then we are off to the next one. I like this area. I have to say. Like, it's not a huge difference, but... It's enough. Excuse me one second, guys. I just gotta run something upstairs. I'll be right back. I'm back. So sorry about that, guys. I had to run something upstairs for my sister-in-law. Let's see what we got here, shall we? Oh no, I forgot what I was doing. Wait. Outpost. I must say, I do like that beagle. It looks pretty sweet. Alright. Back on the road. Woo! You got air. Oh yeah. You would stop me dead in my tracks.
Steel Titans still blight the lands here.
Beautiful. That's down. Five.
Follow
this
train.
Yeah, do outposts and then get the. Oh god, what was that? Get the scrap metal so when we take out convoys, we can actually get all that scrap. Down. Oh. Hello. Damn, he took no damage. Huh. It's literally taking no damage. How about this guy? Take damage. Oh god. Nice. Yeah, you repair that, buddy. Appreciate it. While I finish my shit. Oh, that's the way down. Alright. Oh, Jesus! Cracking skulls. Oh god, and I got one too. Bad thing about being down below is this Like, you don't have much room for the camera. It's just popping off and on. Nothing. What we got? Scrap. One more history item. Alright. What do you guys got up here? I imagine I gotta get the fuel, since there's so many of them here. Whoops. Guys, is there a button I gotta push? Could be on the relic. Where are ya? Over in the corner. What do you got? Nope, can't read that. Ada. Didn't need to do this, since I hate your drug-dealing ass. But there's some potatoes left in the cellar, they'll be brown by now. But you'll have to eat them anyway. And you'll feel a great pang of poetic justice when you gobble that slimy shit down, considering what you had to say about your last free meal here. We're heading inland, away from this stinking mudhole. Jay. Alright. So, go down below, turn this on. Fuel. Son of a bitch. I knew it, but I didn't wanna believe it. Alright, let's throw some of those gas cans off, shall we? There's one, and the two. Oh shit. There it is. Wrong one. All right, that should be down now. Oh no. Now it should be down. I'm gonna have to fill you up now. Nothing yet, really? I mean, you gotta have something. There we go. Camp. Bunch of stuff. Hmm. Not much. Dang. Such a big area, and I found two things into it. Really? Well, there we go. One there. Nice. 500 scrap. Holy. Alright, that does look like it's it. And then last one? Oh no, there's two, I think. Let's see what we got. Yeah, one, two. Gonna heal up quick. And how many level ups do we have? Oh, Thunderpoon. Reduce threat level, okay. Legend. 9. Yeah, let's go. Let's go talk to Agrippa. Probably getting a little close to full level. Yes, sure does. Hello, Gripper.
I'll cure her.
Use a little bit more guidance.
You again. I thought you wanted to know nothing more of yourself. What year is it?
I don't know.
How old are you?
I don't know. I'm here. That's all I know.
And where is that?
Hell? That's how it feels.
And that's where you are, my friend. What was that about the Plains of Silence?
I'll search them out. And cross them in.
Did I not tell you? We're already there. On the boundless Plains of Silence.
You speak
Look again.
Riddles. Oof, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Two more? A boom, boom. Last Wanderer. Level 9. All right. Now we will go to the next blimp. Well, I guess it's a balloon, not a blimp. Blimp would be a lot cooler. Be chucking bombs down at people. Some sweet ass nukes. Jesus. so many rocks in this area, though. I was liking the open stuff, but... rocks are turning out to be everywhere. Grab them to see how much. I think it's still just fives. Yeah, five. Five.
What is Scrotus?
Thanks for the bat. Or not bat, wrench. Nice boys. I got on the wrong side again. Dude, Chum Bucket? It's gotta be like riddled with... or at least it looks like it, riddled with blisters and shit from not wearing anything. Roadkill. This is risky. Progress out of this, huh? Minefield too? Yeah. Oh, I thought I already pulled it. Bye, bud. Maybe we have to go on the inside to get that other piece. Let's see. Anybody else here? No, okay. Come on. Yes. 28. Beautiful. History relic. Fuck. Fuck, man. Don't even know how to start. What's happening? Everyone's gone nuts. Chaos. No rules, no nothing. My boys, they all lost it. Known these dogs since fucking kindergarten, man. The MP are swarming in, busting skulls. Fuck me, I can't do nothing. Can't riot. I just hate this fucking chaos. Fucking bottom of the sea sinks like a motherfucker. Everybody got some fever or other. Holy fuck. Linda's gone. Never thought I'd care about her. She's dead, man. Dead. There's a lot of swearing in him. Breaking. In one letter. He's acting crazy out there, man. Gee whiz. Oh wow. Good chunk of food. Health brought up quite a bit. Hey, nice. Oh, yeah, there it is. I'm too busy for that gem bucket. Next time. Next time. Oh, he's out of gas. We need some gas. Gotta have something somewhere. In this corner. Hey, what do I have? I mean, I don't use mine.
Then the trial is
yes.
Upon this lowly acolyte.
Thank you. Yes, planning. Now let's hope this thing can fill her up 3/4. I don't think I used any of it so far. But it may only have been half a jug. Or half a can. Oh, not even. Like 1/100th of one. Where else? Well, shit. Guess I'm coming back. That really sucks. All that work for nothing. What? Alright. Well, I guess we'll head to the other one and maybe if we can find a gas can, we'll get one. Or maybe here. I brought you guys gas cans. I missed that one. Oh, he's dead for sure. Straight into the rebar. Not too bad. It's just biblical. In the future, man will lay down with the animals and all will be peace. All will be joy. That'd be some my meat on this own, bitch. Not so much here for this, but I'll take it. Hoping for gas, but it looks like there's pretty much nothing in this area. Good uppercut. Alright, we're gonna go to the other one.
Gastown's lifeline is the con. They roll with oil and gas through and from the outpost cannons.
The hell did I hit? I don't know why I boosted there.
Shooter. He's gonna bang before he rams.
Where's the sniper shooting him from? Oh, up there. Oh, I can't get up there. Thanks, bud. You got a gas can for me? No gas? Shit. He was smart, he even bailed. Oh, almost rolled that into a headshot. Don't blow it. I need you. No!
I'm going. Wait here.
Fuck. Fuck, Jalan. Damn it, man. I can't believe you did me dirty on that. Stop shooting me. Gas can somewhere? Right there. Steal that baby up. Let's do this. Shit. Looks like we got a good encampment here. Huh. Alright, won't let me over. I'm gonna go up here. And say, screw you guys. Just shy.
Stay clear of orders.
his asses. Next. I like this weapon, actually. Oh. Alright. That was interesting. I can't even jump on my hood. God damn. All right, back on track here, people. Food, awesome. Full health? Yeah. Oh. Someone's so pissy. Is that it? That's it. Come on, 30. 19, 28, okay. Okay. I guess so. Go back up. One more. Oh, and then another one. And then we just good. God dang it, I'm out of mana. Out of mana? What the fuck? Voila. Alright, well, that is it for this episode anyways, though. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll catch you in the next one. See ya!